Hello everyone, welcome to episode six
of...
Why are you doing the German? I'm the Germans. You should be doing the Irish accent.
Boy, because we're Greek.
Because you're a Greek.
We're actually king, Alexander.
You're a king.
Jesus Christ.
I used to do this as German. I can't do it.
You can't do German.
I can do a bit of German. Hang on.
Are you actually gonna talk in real German.
Ich komme aus England. Ich spiele Fußball.
What was it that Kennedy said? I bin Berliner. Ich bin ein Berliner. That's what he said. Something along those lines. Which is completely wrong.
I know houses. A semi-detached house is a Doppelhaus. A detached house is a Familia house. And a terrace house is Ryan's house.
Okay.
I know that shit. Got that shit down. If I ever go to Germany, I can be like, that's a semi-detached house. Can't say anything useful.
But I can tell someone that's a semi-detached house.
Oh dear. So yeah, we got Berserkers today, guys. Archers versus Berserkers.
This should be a really interesting fight.
If the Berserkers actually get across, they will have some fun.
They will be so pissed off. They will probably tear my men limb from limb. They will go through my men, my line, like a hot knife through butter. And that's what Ollie's hoping for.
Yeah, that's fine. I need another victory under my belt.
You ready, boy?
I'm ready, yeah.
Okay, here we go then. There's a lot of them.
And they're off.
They are twice the size
they
of
them. They are literally. Look at the little general on the side. There is a little general. he's like dwarfed by them.
He's literally like,
come on, lads, I'll inspire you. And they're all like, excuse me?
Like, fucking get home. Oh, the arrows are coming.
Come on, arrows can't stop
you. They are actually making it across. Oh, they're falling down. Quite a few of them have gone down.
But if their banner goes blood red and starts flashing.
Oh,
you're taking out one unit.
A whole unit's gone.
Yeah.
As soon as they sort of get in a blood blast, they'll tear the shit up.
They're gonna have some fun.
Did one of your units rout?
Yeah,
the general's unit. Oh, they're all routing.
Yeah, they're getting stuck in there. Look at them.
They're all routed.
Some of them haven't. Those three guys are on it. Like car bonnets.
Yeah, he's going for
he's
the next
He's going
mark.
For it.
Oh, there he goes.
I think I killed
more of my own men in that battle, to be honest.
That was so quick.
Yeah.
That was so quick.
There are some dead Greeks.
I killed 14.
14 dead.
I think I need more berserkers. I think we should set this up again and just have more berserkers.
Just have a full stack of berserkers.
Yeah, full stack. I'm going to give them a bit more armor this time as well. But I'm going to make an addition.
I'm going to put a single Seleucid phalanx blocking the bridge. Because I know that they will tear through that phalanx, get in a bloodlust, and then go on the rampage.
That's true. Well, let's say you have to hold your fire till they're through that phalanx.
What? No. There'll be enough of them that... Firing before is not going to do anything.
Well, that was nearly a full... That was nearly half a stack. That was nearly a full...
That was like 5 units.
No, that was like 8 units, man. That was quite a lot.
Nah.
There's only like 12 of them in a unit. And they're not very... There's not a lot of them. Don't get much bang for your buck.
I'll get some silver shield pipe. Buff them up. Not that that's going to do much. And then a load of Greek archers. And they will probably run like little girls.
I'm ready.
You didn't get much bang for your buck then.
I got a bit of bang for my buck this time. Oh, I'd actually quite like to see someone beat the archers once. You know what I mean? Generally, as far as it goes,
it's like
the archers have just destroyed everyone.
And I think
we've yet to do like peasants. And
I think
like
from now on. we should do, each of the opposing army should be a full stack.
Well, I think I think we should,
because even with a full stack, most of the time they still fall down.
True.
Well, this will be a proof of concept now. Have a single unit blocking the path, and then the archers can try and do the rest. We'll see what happens, basically.
All that can be heard is clicking.
Click, 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 click.
We're too today we're focused. None of the faffing around and bullshit of you. We're focused. We want to see these guys do well.
For once,
yeah. We want to see these guys.
See the archers.
Tear the archers limb from limb.
I'm ready, if you want.
I'm ready, yeah. Hang on. Just let me select my dudes.
Yeah. I've still... Oh, crap. You're going to probably reach across the bridge before my phalanx gets there. Run, motherfuckers, run.
Ah!
It's a race across the bridge. It is a... Oh, God, you're actually going to make it. Oh, no, you're not.
Hang on, I'm just going to get them into a war cry first. Phalanx. Oh, war crying that makes them go mental.
Oh, no.
That's all you have to do is war cry them. Those archers are taking them down. Look, they're going to get...
Oh, pulled. Look at them going. Oh, look, it's the general.
Look, that's this phalanx idea is just not good, because they physically can't get through.
Yeah, we may have to do another run. Because they are dying.
I know how to blood rage them now, anyway.
What?
If you war cry,
they don't just war cry,
they just go mental. This is hilarious.
They're only going through like three or four people at a time, though. What? Have you seen how many dead I've got at the back?
Oh, that's fine.
There's archers are killing them for you.
Yeah, they will get taken down by your archers.
I've lost half the unit already. And I don't think any of it was all to friendly fire.
This is
so
cruel.
Many dead bear men. There's still a fair few left.
They're not berserked anymore, though. I had to put Warcry on again, and they're getting mental. That's it, lads. Get stuck in while they're waiting.
Thought I'd bring the fight to you. Oh god, that one's a bit close. That's a bit close. Oh, it's all over for my phalanx now. Oh, there goes the standard bearer over the bridge.
Poor geese.
Oh, there you go. You broke them. Now comes the mad rush.
The thing is, there aren't that many bearmen left now. Oh my lord, look at those arrows.
Yeah, but they're all dawdling. I think we're going to have to do a third run through.
A third run through, look.
The phalanx.
You can never get enough run throughs with these guys.
Minus the phalanx this time.
This one guy is a legend. Oh, he's dead.
Well, at least no one ran away.
Okay, let's
die to the last... Wait a minute. Why is it not over? It was like a delayed victory there. You actually killed 8.
Yeah, that was when you break line though.
Yeah, I just saw the standard bearer go flying over the bridge, sort of. Arms and legs.
They're
going
to have fun. You're not allowed to run away with your archers, because we can just enjoy the hilarity of the...
I'll even mass them, sort of try and mass them together, but then they don't always fire.
Yeah, don't mass them too much together, otherwise they don't fire.
You want them to fire, that's the whole idea. Change the money, boy. Change the money.
Alright.
Not enough money, otherwise, is it? You won't be able to get your bang for your buck.
You got a spent of taste.
I'm going to give myself... I will give myself another unit, but it will be javelin guys, and they'll just stand still and die. They're just there to block the road for a little bit. Not that they'll stand much of a chance. Let's go, motherfucker.
Keen,
mean, and Germanakeen.
Germanakeen?
Yeah. Uber keen.
I wish there were Jamaicans in Rome Total. Jamaicans pretty much always make things better.
I don't think Jamaica was inhabited.
What, were they part of Polynesia then, or what?
I don't know.
No, Polynesia out in Hawaii, yeah. That's Hawaii in that area.
Yeah, but Jamaica's not.
Jamaica's the Caribbean.
Yes. which was inhabited by the slaves because of the British Empire and other empires.
Not just our empire. We were twats, but we weren't the only one. But we passed that stage now. We're great people these days.
Yeah, that's why
we had a nice
Olympics.
We had a nice Olympics.
Great inbred mother.
I
don't know what I'm saying half the time.
Well, no, we've had nice Olympics. People have said it's been a nice Olympics. We certainly have gotten into the spirit as a nation.
Yeah. A lot of people were like expecting it to be crap.
I was expecting it to be crap, to be perfectly honest. I mean, it's not to be like rude, but it's us.
Well, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go. Come on, lads.
This is like the third run through here. Third run through.
Except this time,
there's no phalanx to block the way.
Yeah, this time shit's gonna get real.
Real, real fast.
Look at them bundling across that bridge. Let's put war cry on just to.
Oh, they all stopped.
Yeah, that's because they've all gone into mental mode.
And here come the arrows.
I have no control over them in mental mode.
Yeah, these guys are dead. Look at all those arrows though. Oh, the screams. If only there's a good blood mod on this. Sort of dismembering people. Oh, they've run. These guys are like, shit.
We're all stuck on the bridge now, the Berks.
You've still got one unit ploughing into my...
I know, what are these guys doing?
Oh my god.
I have no control over them, because they're in their blood rage.
They're like picking my men off, one by one.
Go on, lads.
It's like one hit and the dude goes flying. Oh, that guy was like, victory or death.
Come on.
They're coming through in like threes or fours. And the rest are dying in a group. Oh my god.
I can't control them, it's so frustrating.
You shouldn't have put them all in Bloodlust.
Well, I was expecting them to bound towards the nearest enemy, not sit on the bridge like dickheads.
They're coming at like one at a time. It's like an entire unit of archers just shoot the one dude.
There's one unit trying to run through the rest of them, and they're all just getting stuck.
Oh, there goes the general.
Oh, come on, guys. Oh, I've got one. One can run through.
What, a whole unit?
Yeah. Oh, they're breaking through a bit now. Can you hold your archers for us just a second?
Or tell them to stop
just
firing.
Just stop firing, just for a second. Just so they can get through.
It seems so wrong.
Just let them...
To actually let them come to me. Right, I'm putting them back on.
They're moving
now.
They're starting
to move. They've had enough.
Come on, lads.
They've had enough leeway.
They're starting to move across now.
Oh, no, he's dead. Oh, that's like two in a row. That's three. You see them going flying in the air. It's like the kill animation.
It's a pretty good kill animation. These guys are pretty hench, as far as it goes.
Oh, I just shot one of my own guys.
Oh, a couple more have got three.
Yeah, this lone dude got like halfway through my first formation.
Well, this would be a much more interesting
fight. I thought you said
fight.
They were coming across.
Well, they did start coming across, and then you shot them all. That guy took... Oh.
there's two of them here, look.
Go on.
Oh, they've run away. They ran away and died.
Why do these guys suck? Usually they don't suck. Is there any way to restart the battle? Is there a restart button?
There's an admit defeat.
I will never admit defeat.
I know. I'll give you a bit of a... There you go.
No, they're just going to shoot at them now.
No. They shouldn't do.
Because you didn't select punch only.
I did.
Is there a punch only button? I forget.
You hold alt.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. They all dead. Oh.
They all dead.
They all dead. Heroic victory! You killed 46 though.
Oh dear. Oh guys, that was the Berserkers and a lot.
Three matches. Every single one they lost.
They got absolutely buggered.
It would have been good if it was like an infantry line that you could have charged into, probably. You could have done some
real
damage.
Or like in a big-ass bridge fight. We've had some big-ass bridge fights.
But, no, didn't really pan
out. That's Archer's 6-0s.
Yeah.
Because Archers just seem to be the best at the moment.
Yeah.
Unbeatable. They've got something.
Wow.
Something in the water.
We'll see you next. Well, we won't see you next time, as we keep saying every time. We will.
We're not.
Till next time.
Toodaloo. Toodaloo, guys, toodaloo.
Toodaloo.